OK, on to our first numbers round. OK, John, Reg, you pick the numbers.
We would like two big numbers and four small numbers.
Thank you, John and Reg. 5, 4, 10. Another 5, 50 and 100. And the target, oh, that's a hard one.
OK, and your time starts now. John, did you get it?
No, I did not.
Reg, did you get it?
No, I did not.
Claudia, did you get it?
Well, no. I got a bit.
You got a bit?
Well, I got 5 times 100 is 500. 5 plus 4 is 9, so practically.
Yeah, just the 7 you missed out on. Johnny? Yeah.
Absolutely nowhere near. I just wrote down the numbers that were up there, and by the time I'd finished writing the numbers down, that familiar doom went off, and I just don't think my brain was given a fair chance.
No points to anyone. Oh. Could it be done, Rachel?
Yeah, it could be done. 100 plus 5 for 105 times 5. And then the 50 and the 4.
Johnny, you okay?
I just look at it and I feel like I'm going to bleed out my eyes. I just can't. I'm finding it quite upset. Every time I come on, I'm a bit more determined to make a better show than I did last time. And every time I sit here, the pressure gets to me and the in my head. It's just two kittens fighting over the pork chop.
Okay, so John and Reg have 6 points, Claudia and Johnny have 6 points. Right now, time for Claudia and Reg to go head to head. Claudia, your turn to pick the numbers.
I feel like we're like, should we decide together? Is that not how it's done?
No, I think I'm your opponent.
Right. one large, please, and the rest small.
One big one, 5 little ones, and the little ones.
Not four. That one.
No.
That's fine.
I don't like it. What's that?
6.
Better.
10. No. 9. Mm. 7. 5 and 50. And the target, 965.
OK, well, your time starts now.
What? I'm not doing it!
No, I'm not. Yeah, I'm not practicing.
Reg, did you get it?
No.
I thought you got it. You seemed very calm halfway through.
Yeah. I mean, it's that calm that you feel when you see like a meteor heading straight towards you, and you know you're gonna die. So it don't matter. So you might want to just sit back in a chair and just go, I'm gonna get all roasted.
Right, Claudia, did you get it?
So exactly the same answer as him.
And I was with it, man. I was writing the numbers down, and I was like, I was hyped up for it. I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna nail this. But when it hit 965, I was out of gas.
Could it be done, Rachel? And try not to be too smug about the fact it definitely could be.
It was possible. You have to do 10 minus 6.
Oh.
And then you got the 4.
Well, we had the 4 to begin with. Claudia got rid of it, bloody idiot.
Times by 50 for 200.
Yeah,
then
take
away the 7 for 193, and then times it by 5.
193 times 5, of course. OK, well, no one got any points. So Claudia and Johnny have 6 points, so John and Reg have 11.
I'm happy.